Welcome to Learn and Draw. I am Anoop and let's start drawing. In this video, we'll solve example 1 in projection of points. For more videos on engineering graphics, subscribe to the channel. Example 1. Draw the projections of the following points on a common XY line. Keep the distance between the two projections as 30 mm. A. 30 mm above HP and 40 mm in front of VP. Point B. 50 mm above HP and 35 mm behind VP. Point C. 30 mm below HP and 40 mm in front of VP. Point D, 25 mm below HP and 30 mm behind VP. Point E, in the VP and 40 mm below HP. To solve this example, first let's draw a common XY line and mark 30 mm at 5 points. So this is the first point. Second point. Third point. Fourth point. And this is the fifth point. So we have marked, we have drawn an XY line. And marked these 5 points on the XY line at a distance of 30 mm. The point A is 30 mm above HP and 40 mm in front of VP. Since the point is above HP and in front of VP, the point lies in the first quadrant. Then let's draw this. The point is 30 mm above HP. So this is the point. Let's mark it as A dash. So this is our front view. Now mark a point which is 40 mm in front of VP. So now let's mark a point which is 40 mm in front of VP. So this is 40 mm in front of VP. Let's mark it as A. So this is our top view. So let's join this. So now mark the dimensions. Second one, point B. The point B lies 50 mm above HP and 35 mm behind VP. Since the point is lying above HP and behind VP, the point lies in the second quadrant. Then both HP and VP are above the XY line. Now let's draw the point B. It is 50 mm above HP. So we'll draw a point which is 50 mm above HP and 35 mm behind VP. So in the same line, let's draw another point which is 35 mm above HP. So this is B, that is top view, and this is B dash, that is front view. So let's join this line. So now mark the dimensions. The point C is 30 mm
below HP and 40 mm in front of VP. Since the point is below HP and in front of VP, the point lies in the fourth quadrant. So let's draw this line. Since the point lies in the fourth quadrant, both the HP and VP will lie below the XY line. Let's draw the point. C is 30 mm below HP. Let's mark the point which is 30 mm below HP. And 40 mm in front of VP. Let's mark the point 40 mm in front of VP. Let this be C and this is C dash. So this is our front view. So this is our top view. So now let's join this and draw the dimensions. Point D. Point D lies 25 mm below HP and 30 mm behind VP. Since the point is below HP and behind VP, the point lies in the third quadrant. Then HP will lie above the XY line and VP will lie below the XY line. Now let's draw the point D. Now first let's draw the point which is 25 mm below HP. So let's mark a point which is 25 mm below HP. This point we named as D dash. So this is our front view. Let's mark in the same line another point which is 30 mm behind VP. So this is the point as D. This is our top view. Let's join this line and mark the dimensions. The last point, point E. The point E lies in the third quadrant as well because it is in VP and 40 mm below HP. Since the point is in the third quadrant, let's write HP above the XY line and VP below the XY line. Now let's draw the point E. So this point will become E, that is the top view. And below 40 mm below HP. So let's draw 40 mm below HP. So this is E dash. So this is our front view. Now let's draw the dimension.
Support me and encourage me to do more videos on engineering drawing by subscribing to the channel Learn and Draw.